river to the house on Moldway Road, where my life began and ended all the same. I remember Chris and Johnny, childhood friends of mine, who grew wise enough to learn to play the game. As I walked up to the front yard, there were children playing there, and I thought someday this may be my home again. But how soon I learned my lesson, through the windows they threw stones, and said there's nothing left inside Mr. Jones. I went next door to ask a neighbor if they knew what happened here to the place where all my memory remains. They recalled and tried to answer, tears rolled down their eyes, but the best reply they had was made in vain. It seems the folks that used to live there worked hard for all their means, but their means could never take them to an end. And there was hope down in the city when the bank declined their loan, and now there's nothing left inside Mr. Jones. Now can't you see?
No, there's nothing left inside Mr. Jones.